god, I'm freezing! I'm freezing! Down, down, down! Woo! Hello everyone! I'm in Aberystwyth State University today. Gonna show you my university from different perspective. So follow me!
And the history begins from here. Initially, the building was designed in the 1790s, and when construction work first began back in the middle of the 19th century, it was destined to be a grand hotel on the Aberystwyth seafront. However, those early plans took an unexpected turn. Plans of the first owner of the building failed when he was declared a bankrupt, so the building was bought by the university committee, and the college opened in the 1872. Few years later, a canister of oxygen exploded in the chemistry laboratory, resulting in £40,000 worth of damage. Many thought that this would be the end of the college, but a combination of the small individual donations and insurance money enabled the college authorities to restore the building. As of today, college operates only for a limited number of classes, and the majority of classes are held on the new campus, which will be shown soon.
So here we are in University Cafe. Follow me. They're offering really quite variety of foods for a really affordable price, and they're so delicious, like bellissimo.
And in case you want to chill and have a drink, there is a bar inside of the university campus.
Carvin James Building, where I'm gonna have my class today. So there is a student union. There is a freshers' fair going on for 2 days, and I'm gonna show some of them. That's some other sport clubs and activities you can do inside the uni. Where is that?
This is Nightline.
Nightline?
Yeah.
What are you doing?
We're a listening service.
Doing what?
We're a listening service, so if people want someone to talk to.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah. That's really nice.
Do you want to
can
find?
You? Yeah. Can like anyone call at any time?
We're open 8 p.m. till 8 a.m. Tuesday till Sunday.
Okay, nice.
So we're there if they want to talk to you over those
days. Thank you.
National Student Survey.
Uh-huh.
So we kind of took a survey for final year students.
Okay.
So are you in your final year?
Kind of. I'm doing my master's.
Oh, okay.
So it's 1 year. Some people don't even know where is that. So yeah. Filming Society. Yo.
Yo.
Yeah, and they were telling me to recognize some of these movies.
Yeah, we on Facebook as well, so you can go.
Yeah, I can tell from here that this one is Harry Potter.
Yes.
And then that's James Bond, Paddington, right here.
Yeah, and do you know this one? Or this one?
Probably it's about some, like, Victoria.
Yeah, it's the favorite. We won an Oscar last year.
Oh yeah, that's the favorite, then, Emma Stone.
And this is the King's Speech.
Oh,
it's so good.
It's a good one.
And yeah, honestly, I don't know most of these ones.
I love the internet. What is that? Action?
You wouldn't
yeah.
be voting
hey,
for it.
Action!
Look what I found here.
So we are the Sci-Fi and Fantasy Society. Every Thursday evening we meet up in the SU to watch a film. Beginning of the month we play a board game or a card game, and then we perhaps go for a drink afterwards in the SU bar. So feel free to come along, we're a very chill society. And we don't always dress up.
It's just we do.
Yeah. Yeah, but of course there are socials where you can eat, where you need to dress up, right?
Exactly, yes.
Yeah. Nice.
Thank you.
One of the accommodation options, which is Pantry Jane Morgan, and here are around 200 houses where about 6 people live per house, and that's quite a big place. And that's the main laundry where you can find lounge with computers and a laundry.
Local farmers and entrepreneurs are having a fair in the town every first and third Saturday of the month. Meanwhile, let me tell you 5 impressive facts about Aberystwyth. I bet you didn't know. Number 1. The town is the unofficial capital of Mid Wales, and several institutions, such as the National Library of Wales, are located here. Number 2. Did you know that the crown jewels were kept in Aberystwyth during the Second World War? Number 3. Taron Egerton, a British actor who acted in The Kingsman, lived in Aberystwyth for a few years, since he was 12.
I'll buy this one.
Okie dokie.
Yep.
Please. Yeah. Do you want any onions?
Yeah.
Fact number 4. Prince Charles attended the University College of Wales in Aberystwyth during his second year studying Welsh history and language for a term. And no, it's not that university, but an old castle which was built in the 12th century. Fact number 5, which is unexpected. Aberystwyth Old College and Constitution Hill, the one you see now, are the stars of the show in the Netflix series The Crown, which have appeared in the 6th episode of the 3rd season. Check it out and enjoy it.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da! Thank you for watching till the end. Like my video and subscribe to my channel.